The endorsement ceremony took place at Kisoro District Headquarters and it was presided over by Dr. Philemon Mateke, the NRM party chairperson for Kisoro District. In his argument, Mateke credited the president for championing the development of the country amid a peaceful governance system. He further noted that President Museveni is still fit as seen in his various endeavors to promote good health of citizens in the country. According to Abel Bizimana, the Kisoro District Chairperson, and Engineer Alex Nionshaba, the Bufumbira South Member of Parliament, President Museveni has proved his worthiness as a capable leader during his reign.
I'm here to add my voice and my signature because of having trusted and tested our leader for the last several decades. He has showed exemplary performance.
That I am a man that governed by rule of law, I want to be counted as a member of Uganda and a patriot in nature who doesn't want confusion. But again, I want to implore my president to come out clear. He's Sabarwanyi. He is a man of reason. He is a man who exports peace everywhere. Uganda must be peaceful, and this is the time to declare that you are still the president and nobody else should start campaigning before you finish your term. And now we are here, we are being forced to behave like this because campaigns have started. People are looking towards 2026. And we don't know, you have caused anxiety in us because we have seen so many people in NRM who have not yet been endorsed by SEC, trying to become leaders of this country, in this country where we have rule of law, no.
Despite the endorsement, some leaders asked the president to fast-track the fulfillment of the pledges he made to the area. Other leaders called on the government to consider a special disaster and relief fund for the district, since it hosts refugees from the Democratic Republic of Congo.
Now, because we have the same issue of this war here, I think the government is very quiet. The government is running to other districts, like Karamoja and other districts which are having disasters, but Kisoro not seeing anyone. So for us as a council, we have said no to endorsing, only endorsing, and yet we're not getting anything.
Recently, a number of retired generals under Uganda People's Defense Forces, veterans and local leaders from Kiruhura District also endorsed President Yoweri Museveni as a sole candidate for the 2026 presidential elections. Report compiled by Job Namanya for the news in Kisoro.